The lift arrives and the doors open. Okay then, let's hit it. In bold stepping unison, they stride forward into the lift, halt and swivel in formation, so as to face back towards the open lift doors. Amber presses the down button on the wall of the lift, then stands with his feet planted wide, braced for whatever fast-moving action may be just about to happen. The lift doors remain immobile for several long seconds. Then slowly, very slowly, they slide to a close. The lift descends and coasts to a standstill. The doors reopen to reveal the enormity of the Bangdead server farm in the hall ahead, thus bringing the five of them to the hilltop crest, as it were, where they're on the tipping point before sliding down from being beasts in a decorative landscape into being programmed embodiments of Jaymi's repurposing the stuff of the newsfeeds. As that forward downsliding takes control of their feet at the threshold of the lift, they feel Herb's code running through them like electricity, along with Jaymi's words when he prophesied this very feeling. Let it happen. Dance with it, in grace, if you please. So, they each take an aisle up the warehouse-sized hall, where they stalk and swagger, flaunt and prowl, along between the stacks, still able to feel the weight of their own sexy beast physicality on the polished concrete floor, but increasingly able to perceive the dance of billions of glyphs and pixels filling up the servers around them, where the full horror of the Ain't They Freaky newsfeeds lives enwrapped in Kelly's crude visuals, held aloft in infinitesimal galaxies of impassive ones and zeros.